Media Strike Production fans, and welcome to Nerdy News. And I'm your host, Ned. Gosh, it sucks. Okay, so today we have air breaking news. Okay? Okay, so they served us soybean souffle with the occasional soy sauce and a mixture of vomit at school today. And it tasted nasty. I mean, who does that? It tastes so nasty that even the cafeteria ladies said that they accidentally spit in the food just to make it taste better. Okay? And my best friend, his name is Ted. He's like my brother. He is my twin though, but I don't care. And he said that it tasted so terrible that even Darth Vader wouldn't like it. I mean, gosh, he wouldn't even send it. He wouldn't even make Chewbacca eat it. I mean, God. So that's all we have for today. See you next time on Nerdy News. Oh, gosh.